1233 Scituate Fire Town received a call for a structure fire at 2 Bailey's Island Road. This road here, as you can see, from this point on to about 1500 feet just to get to the house. So from this hiding in, it's a challenge getting water there. This is one of the more remote places in town to get here. It's about an 8-9 minute response time from our headquarters. This is one of the reasons we're actually looking to put a new public safety complex. It's being constructed now on Route 38 to reduce the travel time in areas like this.
And on top of that, you got a 300 yard run?
1500. 500 yard run, 1500 feet. A feeder line just right over here, so it's a challenge getting here. When we arrived, we had heavy smoke in the building. We were informed by a police officer who arrived first. There were victims in the house. Two victims, one son, apparently got out of the house himself. He had a slight laceration on his hand. I believe it was his mom, who was trapped in the bathroom because the room that was on fire, she was trapped there. Our firefighters got inside, knocked down the heavy fire, removed the victim,